Now, let's bring you up to speed with a developing story. The Police Fire Services Prevention Unit and regular police are battling a huge fire in Kamocha, a Kampala suburb. It's understood the fire erupted at Kamuka Zone after pylons clashed. Now, we understand, according to the statement that has been outed by the Assistant Superintendent of Police, who is the Deputy Public Relations Officer for Kampala Metropolitan Police, Luke Owe-Sigiri, that two people have died as a result of the injuries sustained and the burns, of course, from that fire. He also says that some locals who are residents of Kamuka Zone were also injured in the process of trying to rescue and also salvage some of the property there. He also says officers from Kira Road Police Station who were scrambled in to be able to manage the fire have also been injured. We shall be bringing you more details on that developing story and efforts by the police to completely contain that fire that has raged on in Kamocha for the last 2 hours.